recording it.
Yeah.
What up, boys and girls? Death Bomb here.
Scopes. I mean, if you don't want to be in it, then, you know.
I mean, I'll be in a video, I guess. I mean, I really shouldn't be, like, upset about being in a video.
My turn. My turn.
We didn't even freaking pack our bags. I was told we weren't supposed to be waiting for about 5.
I'm gonna let you go. Alright, talk to you later. Boys, that just got heated. Protection from dragons. I was waiting for that to come out last when we played it this morning.
I had no dragons. I was playing what?
Connor did.
Didn't have any dragons.
He has dragons.
Not in that deck.
It's a card he has that gives him a
5/5.
Dragon. Yeah. Protection. Your turn. Boys, I'll show you guys what I'm
wearing. Dragon Scale General. At the beginning of your instep, bolster X, where X is the number of tapped creatures you control. Choose a creature with the least toughness among creatures you control, put X 1/1 counters on it. I control no tapped creatures, so.
Is that, oh yeah. My turn?
2/3, go.
I'm not even done yet. Hey, more land. Another one of these bitches. And then everybody's, you know. Ooh. I forgot about that ability. More mana. And let's see.
15.
15 what?
50%.
Battery life or huh?
Yep.
Your turn.
Siege Mastodon.
Okay.
It's a 3/5. My turn. It's like this, you know. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power or will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% physics or remember the name Mike. He doesn't need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's defeated in a mic. He feels so unlike everybody else alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think of him alone. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise. Making a
story, yeah, your turn.
Sure his foot stays up. That means when he puts it down, top's picking it up. He never really talks much, he never beats him.
Your turn.
Enchant creature gains 1/+3/+1/+3. And then I swing for 4/6. Megadeth took him to church. I like Bleach, church. Man. Why you had to scoop at his verse? I knew the truth. Everybody give me the next shot. 10%
luck. Noise. I played this earlier, and that one and someone else got pissed at me.
Card, I think it is.
I don't want to drift my own hand. When he enters the battlefield, and I cast it from my hand, I put a 1/1 white bird onto the battlefield with flying. A white bird, and so that means I have 2 1/1 white birds out here, which I don't have any cards in my graveyard yet, so yeah, for now I have 2. Oh, the creature, and a creature I control. I will copy Dragon's Eye, so that means I have 2 first strikes with 2 defenders, so that's, I have 2 1/1 threes, and that will end my turn. Your turn. Boys, just wait till this card comes out, and hopefully I can do 2 things above it. See. How much? I'll block with the 4 and then the 2 white ones.
Both gone?
If I'm blocking the all of your damage.
And I'll play at the same time a white to return that to my hand.
I'm going to swing for 4. Oh yeah, I'm gonna put him up, saying I have a copy of that. That's what that is.
The other one's destroyed, isn't it?
I swung the bird. The 2 white birds. I populated, copied the creature, and it destroyed my 4/4. That's 6, and then I have 2 dragon's eyes, which they both have first strike and defender. And then that. There's 4 at you.
So that's 4 at me.
Mm-hmm. And I'll go ahead and tap my land while I'm at it. What is it? Your turn.
No instants or monsters. Well, I have an instant, but I don't have the.
It's me.
Just another. Just another day in the world.
I'm not done yet. I'm checking who sent me a quick text.
Probably Ray.
I doubt it. I mean.
Ooh.
Okay. Okay, you're gonna hate me, but I never ended this.
Why am I gonna hate you? Why am I gonna hate you? What is that?
Gets it for a 7 or higher. That's what he is. 7 or higher, I only have.
Is that your other rune?
Yup.
And now you're looking for your ruin processor.
Yep. A moment you go right past it.
Just one more fight. One down to our leadership.
I show you my seven. Oh, yeah, my seven. And I'm only paying, it's not gonna, for every card I'm gonna start casting, it's gonna cost two less mana, and when he is, if the moment I exile one of your cards, I'm gonna start gaining five life, and another four, so you're at 12.
Your turn.
Maze. Wait till this comes out. This is almost turning out to be like what happened this morning. Almost.
Me getting nothing but land.
My turn. I mean, you got plenty of land right there. You should be able to do something by now.
Yeah, well, when you don't have a green.
That's your green white. My turn.
I've got five green cards in there plus seven green mana.
Nice. Dude.
What is that?
I swing for another four. That brings you from 12
to 8.
To 8. You know what's gonna suck for you? When it comes to my ones that I don't have to pay for. You know that? What is that?
Field Surgeon. Tap an untapped creature you control. Prevent the next one damage.
One.
A creature this turn. And Conviction gives it plus one, plus three, which makes it a 2/4.
Yeah, you want to do that too?
And there's my land for the turn.
So, for, what is it?
It's a 1/4.
Is it an instant?
Excuse me, it's a 2/4. It's a creature cleric. Tap an untapped target creature you control. Prevent the next one damage target to target creature this turn.
Which one are you gonna call it on?
I have no untapped target creatures except this one.
Mm.
Then you'll see, and it's my turn, so. And I will go ahead and tap untapped target creature to prevent the next one damage. Which means basically, actually, you know what? I'll save that for block.
It has first strike. You can't block. You can't block first strikes.
They all have first strike.
These two have first strike. Let's see how I'm gonna do this. Boy, so keep tapping those, and you're gonna hate me again.
Stacking.
Oh, I've stacked it already.
You can basically summon anything in your deck.
Yep. First, I'm going to play 101. I'm going to make a monster, and after that, I'm going to pay for my cleric, which then only costs one mana. For y'all that aren't informed with this card, I'll let you read it. 101, the moment he enters the battlefield, without making a monster, he gains 3 plus 1 plus 1s, so that makes a, what, a 6-8, and then the... And he can also block up, as long as he is monstrous, he can a 99 creature combat. So at 99 plus 5, whatever that gives you, and that's what that card is.
Yes.
Why?
And then.
How did you not hear me?
Told you the bus is here. Then the Titan. Whenever I cast a spell, I may play a white or a black, and if I do, each opponent loses one life, and I gain that much life. And let's see. Where's my great. Wait.
This is my reaction to that.
I still don't have a grave. Wait, you have an enchanted. That's enchanted, right?
Yes.
I'll pay one mana right there. Going to play enchant. Enchant creature. Ears. Enchanted creature cannot attack or block. I love this card. It is so powerful. So, I'm just gonna do another two at you.
Drop me down to six.
Yeah.
God.
Ooh. Finally got mana. That's other than white.
No. Tap three. Palace Guard. Return conviction to my hand. Tap the two required for conviction. Place it on there.
Okay, what is that?
FYI, Palace Guard can block any number of attacks.
Mm-hmm. What's the defense over there?
And it is now a 2/7.
Okay. That just made my day. My turn?
Guess what I'm having, Matt.
And there's my land for the turn.
Holy ghost.
Guess what I'm having?
Matt.
Oh, toss up her.
Oh, thank you.
Okay, I think. Nope, gonna continue to stack. I'll hold this real quick.
This one I have it. This one has
other one. The banana pop. This is what the battlefield looks like, guys.
This is mine. I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
And her brother is dead.
11 white men on the battlefield. 2 creatures, 1 enchanted.
Boys.
And then 1 card in my hand, which I cannot summon yet. Simply because of that little green dot.
Wait, no, I'm not.
That little green dot.
Okay. Playing Walls of Swords, target creature cannot attack or block.
Which one did you enchant?
I enchanted you over there.
Okay.
This guy was enchanted at first. Defender. Card cannot attack.
So that enchantment goes there.
Defender, you cannot attack. Stays on my side of the battlefield.
This creature cannot attack. And it also has flying, which means
nope.
It can block whatever it wants.
Exactly.
Oh. Dumbass over there.
Your turn.
Yeah.
No.
I'm back,
my mana. Let's see. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Frost Princess just got home from school.
I need 6. Voice of the Provinces has flying. It's an angel.
I know it's gonna happen. I know it's gonna happen.
And when it enters the battlefield, I put a 1/1 white human creature token onto the battlefield. And then I attack for 2. Actually, no. I'll save you.
Wait, which one has a 7? Or whatever.
Which one has the 7 defense?
Thought it was 7 attack.
No, it's a 2/7 creature right here.
Okay, my turn.
And actually, pay to return conviction. Play to place conviction.
What does that now have?
It is now a 4/6.
Okay.
4/6 flying angel.
So that's just back down to number 1/4.
Yep. 1411 4611.
Okay.
Go.
It's not like I need mana anytime soon.
Is that what you just put out, Griffin?
No.
Oh,
planes. Planes.
Okay, yeah. Appropriate amount of mana tap.
Comes out there. Another two. First strike. So before it even reaches your ability, first strike comes into a tap. That's two straight to your health again. Four.
Be down to four.
You gotta love first strike, don't you?
I hate first strike. Unless it's on my creature. Three, Avenging Arrow, destroy target creature that dealt damage this turn.
Okay. Hold up. I'm going to pay two mana, prevent the next seven damage dealt. Boys! Boys, that card is gone. That card is gone. Oh my god.
Your mama sees that,
Death Bomb?
Sees what?
Me doing nothing.
And? It ain't gonna affect me. My turn?
Wall of Swords.
Well, you attack in general, and I decide to what to block with, if I intend to block. Well, so far, your one creature cannot attack yet.
And, for one.
He can't attack, remember?
He can't attack. Defender, this creature cannot attack. This creature.
Alright, you wanna do that? Here we go. Ooh! Wait. What
one.
Was it?
Plus four, that's five.
Alright.
And then six. And you are currently at.
You're saying six?
Yep.
I'll take it.
You're at
12. No, 14.
No, 12. You're right.
20 subtract 6. Yeah, my bad. I can't ink.
No, you. I'd already attacked you and you took it.
No, remember I blocked it. Prevent 7 damage.
No, I attacked you earlier. Near the beginning of the game. Attack you with that because you. Oh, that's right, you blocked that one.
Yeah.
And, if I remember correctly, attack you with that one too, unless you blocked that one too.
I've blocked pretty much all but that one hand.
Okay, you're down to 14 then. Still say that to you because of that card. And FYI, it says this turn, so this card is in your graveyard.
That's where it's at.
And FYI,
it's an instant.
You only prevented, let's see.
Enchantment. Four or more. Guess what? You're gonna hate me. Ready? Cause let's see, do I really need these?
Hmm. And, wait. If you took it, then...
Let's go ahead and play all my mana from there. This is where my hand gets a little tricky for you. All mana is tapped. Literally. I've tapped all mana that I've got. Just for two reasons. One, I'm going to play sorcery, which is going to return nothing.
A card from your graveyard.
Just straight to it. Just for the hell of it. Then I'm going to play an instant, which is going to shuffle my graveyard back into my hand, and this is going to be back in my hand as well. Change of heart. Not done. Not done. Not done.
Buyback. You may pay an additional 3 when you cast this spell. If you do, put it into your hand instead of your graveyard as part of the spell's effect.
Mm-hmm. You know what I'm bringing back? My sorcery. Which I'm not done. Wait, creature?
Says,
oh, yeah.
Target creature cannot attack this turn.
Yep.
Which card? Which one?
Your strongest one that has... Yep. I'm not done yet.
You may pay an additional when you cast a spell. If you do, put it back into your hand instead.
Yeah, I'm not done yet. I'm going to play this. Gives me an additional 5. Shuffle. Since I gained 4 on my life, I get a 4/4 white angel on the battlefield for gaining more than 4 life. So now I've got a 4/4 white angel out here. Shuffle.
Okay, no, this is just like yesterday.
I'm going to... Sarah, hold this like this. Thank you. That way they can see how I'm shuffling.
Just for her? Or for me too if I go. It's almost over. He's about to end this.
I'm about to end him. Alright, now I've got a...
Going to get my grenade. Going to get football.
Yeah, mine are at home, hopefully.
Guess where I found them. Underneath the black hat sitting on my desk.
Ooh, I will play one land.
So, wrap it up,
watch
guys.
Your hand.
Dude! You better get back on your side of the field real quick. I'm about to... Oh my god.
That's your hand.
This is my new hand. Where is it? There's one land. Tapping it. Back on my field. Boys, I just shuffled that. Y'all seen that? Y'all just seen I shuffled that. Where is it?
Where's it?
It's not mattering for me at the moment. Let's see. Ooh, wait. No, it's not that one I want to play. I want to play... Your turn, right here.
You're not swinging?
Nope. Because I need to do something before I swing. I'm waiting for you to swing.
So he can't attack this turn. He can't attack ever. That's 1, 2.
Are you gonna go with them or no?
Charging Griffin. The 2/2 griffin creature with flying, and when it attacks, it gets 1/1 plus 1/1 till the end of turn.
Okay.
And I swing for 2.
Come on, take it. Actually, wait. Yeah, I'm gonna take it.
14 plus 5, that's 19. Minus 2, that's 17.
Boys, okay, hold up. Hold that. This is what it looks like right now, guys. Dude, I love your camera.
Alright. Tapping all mana again.
Look at that. He He blocked that creature. Like, he didn't block it, but he kept it from attacking this turn.
Ready? Tapping all mana.
And then I still have
wait.
All...
Wait. Yeah, I'm gonna tap all my mana just for the hell of it.
He just tapped all that.
Yeah, you're about to hate me, because since there's a card in my
Let's
battlefield...
Let's see what he's playing.
Ready?
Awesome. No mana, because prevent. Another mana. Let's see. Then we're also gonna play... Bird Soldier. Let's see which one I'm gonna put the plus one on. I'm gonna put it on this one since it has it. No. I'm gonna put it on this one. It's gonna make it a 2/4. Let's see. Then I'm gonna play another instant, which is 4. I'm gonna put another plus one on it. And then.
That's what he just played.
So now that dude's a 3/5. Then I'm going to.
Play the rest of your hand?
Let you go, and hopefully you attack me.
Alright, well, I still got this thing in my hand. Yeah. That's what I have.
You never answered me. Are you gonna go with your mom, or no?
No, she's already left. She went to pick up Popo. Alright.
Hey, Jordan.
Here.
That is what I just drew, guys. And I guess I might as well play it. Grasp of the Hyromancer.
I'll tell you after you're done.
Grasp of the Hyromancer. Enchant creature. Enchanted creature gets 1/1 and has whenever this creature attacks. Tap target creature defending player controls.
Hi.
I'm going to add this to this, making it a... It already has conviction, which gives it a 1/1, making it a... Conviction gives it a 1/3, making it a 4/6, plus a 1/1, making it a 5/7. And... Whenever this creature attacks... I will swing for 1. I will swing for 1, 2, 4, 6, and tap his 100-handed one.
Go ahead, because I'm gonna tap 1 mana, prevent all damage, and give it another, and give one of my creatures plus one, which that is now